sugar buggers, what is up? Welcome back to the channel for a brand new functioning custom content creation by none other than Ice Mun Mun. I have reviewed a few of her creations, and honestly, y'all, she is a legend, a custom content making machine. She has so many different creations that are fully functional, by the way, that will honestly blow your mind. Now, the latest and greatest thing she has come out with is the cotton candy machine. This was actually released about 3 days ago on December 18th, and what it is exactly as it entails. It is a cotton candy machine. Now, I am a huge cotton candy lover. I absolutely am obsessed with sugar. As a little girl, I would be so excited to go to the state fair just so after my mom, you know, spent $50 on the ticket, I would run over and point at the very expensive cotton candy stall and basically beg her and cry and like scream my eyes out until I got some. I know, I was one of those kids. I'm not gonna lie, I was one of those kids. I was a terror. And then she would spend like $10 more on this freaking cotton candy. Well, now I can live vicariously through my Sims because now they can spend $10 on this overpriced cotton candy. I do wish, however, I would have come across this, or if it was released a few days earlier when the boys from a Cats and Dogs Let's Play had their birthday. This would have been perfect. Such a cute little party favor. Anyways, let's go ahead and read on into the details. So the cotton candy machine comes in 9 different recolors. It's under the Mystic Appliances in the catalog. Costs you about 200 simoleons. All right, so here's just a little picture of the buy cotton candy option. Then I'm also noticing some glitter jars. It looks like a little arts and crafts table. Honestly, you guys, I know we have like the drawing table for the kids, but I would love like a full-blown arts and crafts table where they could create little like, I don't know, sculptures or, you know, clay things. I have no idea. What do kids make these days? I should know, but I honestly don't. Like slime? That'd be fun. All right, so here's a little image of of this Sim enjoying his meat stick here. And oh my goodness. Wow. 10 flavors of cotton candy. And they have adjacent moodlets. Okay, so we have pink, orange, white, blue, purple, charcoal, green, red, yellow, and then the chocolate, what is it? Chocolate cotton candy. All right, so for instance, let's see. The chocolate cotton candy has the chocolate chuckles. And then the charcoal cotton candy has the taste like charcoal. Interesting. So we'll go and check those out in game and I'll read a few off to you. But if you're interested in seeing what they actually are in greater detail, I'll leave the link obviously for this download in the description. All right, so here's a little image of the, I guess, effect of eating some charcoal-flavored cotton candy. This guy is literally blowing smoke out of his culito, which I do believe is a saying. What is the saying? Like, blowing smoke up or out my culito? What is, I don't know. Let me know in the comments down below. But I do believe there is some type of saying. All right, so next, this is the menu, and then here is the cost. So it isn't $10 like I was charged as a little girl. It's actually a bargain. It's only $5 for a cone. I mean, come on, you know? And then basically those are the options that you have, and that is about it. And it looks like toddlers can even enjoy themselves some cotton candy, which is really exciting. And it looks like, oh my goodness, from eating the green cotton candy, your Sim could turn into a plant Sim, which is really crazy to me. All right, so this is just more than having, you know, your Sims enjoying a nice little cotton candy cone, but there's actually like consequences, things that will happen to them if they actually eat this stuff. Anyway. Alrighty, you guys, are you ready to have some cotton candy? Honestly, that's probably one of the most creepiest things I've ever said. Aside from the fact that Jace is down here in his little heart chonies, I mean, am I mad? Not really, though. I just got done reviewing the dog walker mod, as well as the food delivery service mod. So if you're interested in checking out what I think about those bad boys, I will link that video in the description. Who am I kidding? No, I won't. I'll leave it at the end of the video for you guys in case you want to check it out, because I'm lazy. Hey, that's why I would even look at a food delivery service mod and a dog walker mod to begin with, right? Okay, so according to the instructions, this little bad boy is going to be under appliances. So you're going to click the infinity symbol, and somewhere in here, you'll see yourself a cotton candy machine. Now, don't let, you know, things fool you here. This family is not rich by any means, but I would say, do they have two kitchens? Okay, I was gonna say, wow. Obviously somebody's balling. This is just kind of a weird place to have a kitchen. Like, this feels like the center of the house, and this just feels like a garage or something. Anyway, it doesn't really even freaking matter, and I don't know why I'm going on about it, but I think I'm gonna put the cotton candy machine over here. I really like it a lot. This just makes me, for some reason, want bicycles in the game. I don't know. I'm weird. But here are some of the different swatches. It just changes the exterior color, but it also kind of switches up the colors of the cotton candy itself, which is kind of cool. So I think I'll go with a nice pink shade, or maybe red. Ooh, this red's really vibrant. So we'll go with the red one. And since Jace is up eating his pork, what is this? Pork abodo or whatever the hell it is. I'll have him go over here and buy some cotton candy. Again, this would be perfect to bring or have at like a party place. I think this would be a lot of fun, and the kids would get a kick out of it, especially because Ice Mom Mutton does have some candy dispensers as well. I feel like you could really just create like your own little candy shop, which I've done before, but I feel like this would add to it maybe. I don't know. Or like sweet shop. Anyway, so here is the menu that we saw earlier. I think I really do want to play around with the ones that give you an effect. So we're going to play with the charcoal cotton candy. We're also going to grab ourselves some green cotton candy. And then I think I'm going to snag. I don't remember what these other ones did because I didn't really look at it. But I guess it'll be a surprise. We'll do purple because purple is my favorite color. What's your favorite color? Let me know in the comments down below. Purple. I love purple. I love red. And I know there's like some discrepancies on black being a color. I personally think it's like a, what is it, shade or something. I don't think black or white are color. I feel like black is like too much pigment. And I think like, what is white, like colorless? I don't remember what the logistics of it were, but I think I had a full-on conversation with you guys once. I don't know. There's just a lot of different opinions on it. Anyways, I'm sorry, but he's just, I'm not trying to get in trouble, but boo boo, you hot. Okay. All right. So let's have him have the green cotton candy flavor. Really excited, you guys, to see if this turns him into a plant sim. Now, I'm assuming it won't do it every time. Okay. So as for the animations go, they're a little rough. But again, imagine though, you are creating animations from scratch, and I have no experience whatsoever. I imagine it's extremely hard. But for some people, that kind of stuff matters. They want fluid animations, and this definitely isn't it. But it's not bad neither. So it looks like Jace has just successfully turned himself into a plant sim. He does have two different moodlets, or one moodlet actually. And it says, be the plant sim from eating green cotton candy. So Jace has become a plant sim. Make sure to feed him with plenty of water and sunlight. All right. So if we go over to his needs, he in fact has needs of a plant sim. That's really cool. I like that. I wonder if it's like every time it'll turn your sim into a plant sim, or it just has like the random option, like if it's, you know what I mean? Because I think I would like it to be random. I wouldn't like it to be like a guarantee every time, you know? It kind of leaves a little bit of mystery there. All right, so the next one we're going to do, poor freaking Jace. Why is the dog walker like just staring at us? Is he still the dog walker? No, it says that they'll only hang out for a little bit, but for whatever reason, he's just chilling and he's like watching us eat some. You want some, bro? All right, so now he's a plant sim and he's farting this super poisonous gas here. I love it. Now, what kind of reaction did this one give him? All right, so it gave him a custom moodlet saying tastes like charcoal. And then it says, hold on, hot sticky charcoal flavored floss is the newest fad. It is questionable though whether the newest fad equates superior taste, and where is this smoke coming from? Ready, sweetheart? Your hearts are on fire, baby. Yeah. Oh god, I sound like Austin Powers. I did that once in the car to my husband. I don't remember. He was like, oh, he saw something. He's like, he saw like, let's shag on like a truck or something. And then I literally was like, let's shag, baby. Yeah. Or something like that. And he was laughing hysterically. If you guys don't know, I do a lot of stupid voices, and I've been opening up a lot more lately too. And I received a lot of comments. I don't remember the last time that I did that, but, or any sort of voice. People were like, I love Jen and her like random voices. It was cute. So yeah. If that crap, you're down, you'll get more. All right. Anyway, he's about to have some purple cotton candy. You know, that purple. And what did this do to him? It ended up giving him the passionate purple emoji. What is this? I said it earlier, but for whatever reason, now I can't even think about it. Trait? Want? Whim? I don't know. Freaking A. I don't know. Just leave me alone. It says the purple candy floss is like pink, but with more passion. Not for the faint-hearted. So I wonder if this, like, made him playful at all. No, the playful moodlet, rather, actually came from the decor. So as you guys can imagine, there are so many different combinations and flavors to try out. And I do not want to go through them all because it would be really unfair. I don't know what happens to the toddlers, but I guess they can also have themselves some, too. I'm wondering if you have to like go and purchase it for them and you can give it to them, but from what I understand, the toddlers are also capable of getting in on the fun. But I'll leave it to you guys to check it out, because like I said, I don't want to explore too much to where it's like not even a mystery, there's kind of no point. But I definitely like it. I think it's fun. It's a little novelty item. It's not like you could base an entire day around the cotton candy machine, but it definitely adds a little bit of spice in your Sims life. So with that said, let me know what you guys think about the cotton candy machine in the comments down below. Also let Ice Mama know what you think of her work. Just shout her out in the comments down below. And then if there's anything else you would like her to work on, I don't know if she watches my videos or even checks this stuff out, but if she does, hey, maybe she'll get some ideas. Who knows? Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to go ahead and comment, rate, and subscribe. Let me know what you guys think in the comments down below, where the sun doesn't shine. And I will see you all next time. Bye, guys.